Hi, I'm Leonie Warner, and today I'll be demonstrating how to properly care for your Ribbonwick candle. Ribbonwick candles feature a new wick that creates a long, beautiful flame, and there are a few things you need to know to ensure the best possible burn. When first lighting your candle, if you notice the flame is over an inch high, simply extinguish by gently blowing it out and wait a moment for the wick and wax to cool. Then run your index finger gently across the top of the wick. This will remove any loose wick material and allow the candle to burn with a lower flame. Also make sure that you remove any wick debris from the wax before relighting. If you notice a high flame upon relighting, or at any time while it's burning, just follow the same simple steps. Extinguish the flame, wait for the wick and wax to cool, and then use your index finger to gently remove any loose wick material. Following these three easy steps will ensure your candle burns cleanly and evenly, so you get the most from your Ribbonwick candle. Remember to burn the candle until the wax melts fully to the edge of the container. Also, as a reminder, never leave a burning candle unattended. Always put on a heat-protected surface and keep away from children and pets. Visit us at ribbonwick.com to find out more about our exciting new candle line.